and thanks for joining us as we bring you today's match between Big Ant All-Star and the Big Ant All-Star. I'm Andrew Voss, and with me, as always, the man, Eddie Hemmings. Both teams will be looking to start the competition in the right way.
I can't wait for this. Plenty has been said in the media leading up to the match. Both teams will be wanting to play for field position, and they'll be wanting to get off to a solid start. It's going to be a very enjoyable game.
Them with a deep kickoff. He snaffles that one.
He's held there.
Right, he's tackle one.
Held two. He's held there.
He's held three.
Harrison. Ref says four.
Move.
Bartel looking to send his man through a hole.
He's held there. Did the last.
Harrison. And he punts it. Right step.
Held. One. Release.
Receives the pass.
He's held there. Two, hands away.
To Harlan.
Hill, clear him. Three, hands off.
Morrell.
Wrapped
up.
Get back.
No
Look
way
at me.
Through. That's the fourth. Okay.
He's held there.
Tackle number five. Morrell. There's the punt. And he's right in position to field the kick. He's past the 40. Breaks through.
No. Get off him. That's one. Move. He's held there.
That's his second.
Running along.
Held. Three.
Spills the ball, drops his lollies.
Poor hands, a lack of concentration.
Peaton, good step. Peaton surges forward in the tackle.
One, release.
Griggs.
That's your second. Hill.
Morrell.
He's held there. Three hands away.
It's up on the halfway line. There's the fourth tackle. Moore. Ooh, forced backwards. Good tackle. Two in it. Referee signifies fifth tackle. Moore with a punt. Good burst, this one. Nice step. He's got
one.
Momentum.
Release.
Still going.
He's
William
there.
Puts him away. Bartel powers forward.
Hill. Two. On the keep going.
Harrison. Wrapped
Three.
Up.
Back with
no
me.
Way through. Bartel. And they
That's
toss him aside
Hand
in the tackle.
Off.
Still a couple of tackles left here. Offerdahl. Kicks it along. The scrambling defence get him at the end of the run. It's a kick in. Good burst, this one. Driven back
right.
in the
He's
tackle.
One. He's held there.
Ambler with momentum.
Two hands away. Held.
Showing plenty of speed. Intercept.
That's one. Move. He's held there.
Batty.
Held. Let him go. Two.
Harrison charges at the defense.
Oh, sorry to cut you off, Andrew, but he's in. It's a try.
Gassai is home with a try for Big Ed. That's their first try of the match.
As the late Elvis Presley sings, home is where the heart is.
There's an attempt. He'll take his time with a kick. Away to the right side of the posts. Big Ant, the home side, is still in front. Goes long. Eliwell marks the ball. Grabbed by the defense.
Release. He's held there. Two. Held. He's held there. Three. Hands away. Four. Move.
He reached tackle number four.
Up now.
Samet passes short. And
five.
There he goes.
Hold.
Samet puts boot to ball. Good step. Ended up with a tackle.
He's tackled one. Held.
Running support inside. Puts him away.
Two. He's held there.
There's metres to be made from dummy half. That is strong. Shoving off that tackle. Strong 2-man tackle there. Moore. Look at the acceleration. Two defenders put an end to his run. That's tackle four. Fairback with a short ball. Bamboozles the defence with a step. Hasn't he got some pace?
No. Five holding a 10.
The job of putting in the punt past the 10 meter line. That was a pile driver tackle.
He's held there.
Referee calls
two,
held.
Hands away.
Cunningham. Oh, yeah, baby, they drive him back.
Held. Off him now.
Maintaining their advantage in attack. A snappy pass.
Hill, hit the last. Marcus, lock in.
Samet. Well, they didn't use the full set of tackles there.
He's held there. Right, he's tackle one.
Heaton, great step. Now you see him, now you don't. Heaton, carrying defenders with him.
Hill, let him up.
Fairbank holding up a short pass. Ricks powers forward.
Three.
This is good. Boyle. Big numbers in defense.
Move.
They roll forward again. Fairbank.
He's held there.
Referee signifies fifth tackle. Loops it over the top. Morrell kicks the football very high. Eliwell, doing well under pressure. That could have been trouble. Hey,
move.
Twinkle toes.
Move it.
Bartow.
He's held there. Clear him now. That's your second.
Held. Three. Move.
Harrison.
He's held there.
Four.
That's tackle four. Hands off.
Bartel. They go downfield. Maybe they've lost count of the tackles. Heaton latches onto that kick.
One. Release.
He finds the accelerator. He surges
He's
forward.
Held. Two.
Heaton misses the tackle. I think they've got the numbers. They finally wrap him up. Big Ant are looking shaky. Fires out a pass. Moore.
Held. Five. Markers lock in.
He heads east. Morrell. He puts in the...
He's in for the try. He'll be delighted. He'll be absolutely delighted with this.
They're over the line. Big Ant with their first try of the match.
Here is a try that should never have been scored, Andrew. It was a perfectly weighted grubber kick, okay, but where are the defenders? They'll be kicking themselves.
Should land this kick. With a conversion.
Certainly hard to pick a winner so far, Andrew. I wouldn't be surprised to see the lead change hands again.
Big Ant leads 6-4. The deep kick is the way to go. Boyle.
He's held there. One. Release.
Fairbank surges forward in the tackle.
Held. Two. Hands away. He's held there. Right, that's the third.
Bricks. Carrying defenders with him.
Held.
Wow. Fourth tackle.
Get back. Look at me.
Morrell. Sheesh. Driven back. That's fifth tackle in my book. Morrell. Punts. That's the halftime hooter. Great step. Can he find his teammates? Dixon surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. The first half is all over. Eddie. This game's not over by a long way.
A tight match, and it's been very attractive brands of football.
It off deep. Morrell there to field the kick. Up and over the 10-meter line.
Held. That's one. Move. He's held there. That's your second.
Moore cutting out his teammates.
Three.
The tackle does the job.
Back with me.
Ambler. Tackles
Four.
Up.
Move.
Moore. They kick downfield. They didn't use all their tackles there. And that kick bounces over the sideline. Samet surges forward in the tackle.
Right, here's tackle one. He's held there.
Bartel. He surges forward. Great strength.
Two hands away.
Garside.
He's held there. Three. Hands away.
Samet.
Held.
Get up.
It's a close call, but he's hung on too long in the tackle. Penalty.
Ref had no choice but to make that call.
We'll be looking for touch here. And into touch it goes. Foster restarts play. The tackle is a double.
Release! He's held there.
Iwadi! And with a step, he gets away from the defense. Push back in the tackle. Harrison!
He's held there. Three, back with me.
Garsai! The defense is looking shaken. Pass is short. Buttow.
He's held there. Fifth and last.
Loops a pass. We'll test them on the ground with a grubber kick. Big Ant managed to get to the ball. He's got support too. Nice defense there. And he'll have to play the ball after that tackle.
He's held there.
Whoops, that's a little too long.
Hung around too long in the tackle. Good call, that one.
Teammates get a breather here as he kicks for touch. That ball is over the sideline. Okay, restarts play with a tap. Referee says forward pass. Test the defense with a short ball.
One, release, held.
Foster senses a chance out of dummy half. Off a dart. I like that, he's kept it alive. And now they play the ball 30 meters out. Garside.
He's held there. Three back with me.
Samet. To break up the defense, a short pass. Beats a man.
Held.
Left says four.
Get back. Look at me.
Harrison. Iwadi. Powers forward.
Get the mark. He's held there.
Loops a pass. Samet. Tries his luck with a grubber kick. Big Ant will breathe a big sigh of relief. That was looking touch and go for a moment. To Harlan. With momentum. Griggs. With momentum. Proving a handful. Griggs. Blocks his run.
Up now.
Morrell passes inside. Ambler surges forward in the tackle. Have a go at him. Morrell holding up a short pass. Charges up and through a tackle. Powers through the defense. Heaton driving forward. That's the fourth. Okay, passes.
Hill. Five. Hold.
More. Punting. Good burst, this one. What a step. Landed up in the tackle.
He's held there. Let him up.
Lays it off. Harrison.
Hell. Two.
Samet passes wide. Evades that tackle. He's got backup.
He's held there. Three. Back to 10. Help. Lob him now.
That's tackle four.
Two. He's held there. Move it. Tackle five. Hold.
Up with a puck. Hey, which way did he go? Great step. Good burst this one. Look at him blasting past halfway. Sharp powers forward. This is good.
place to have a kick. Certainly not the time or the place.
Yep, another penalty, and the team has been given a warning. The ref will be sending the next bloke for 10 if they do it again.
Silly play. The ref was right there, and that has got his team under even more pressure now.
Over the sideline it goes. They restarts with a tap. Flicks a short pass.
Passes it forward.
No, they let them off the hook there. The coach would have been hoping his team would get over the line, but they made a dog's breakfast of it in the end.
Sloppy play. Poor pass.
Eliwell. Sidestep. He's in the clear. He's got the support too. Did well in that run, but now it's ended.
He's held there.
He's got momentum. Still going.
Hell, that's his second.
Plenty of determination in that run.
Slips the pass.
Wrapped up on the 20-meter line.
He's held there.
His shadow can't keep up with him. Wriggles free in the tackle, and he's offloaded. Oh, that is a good pass in the tackle. They roll forward again. Garside.
He's held there. 5, hold on the 10.
Looks to pressure them with a bomb. Diffuses that high kick. Moving hard to put down. Big Ant. Johnston. Bang. With a step. Carrying defenders with him.
He's held there. Let him go. Right. He's tackle one. Hill. 2. On the kick going.
More. Spreads it wide. Off the left foot.
He's held there. 3. Hands off.
Okay. Shows us his pace there.
He has worked tirelessly for his teammates this afternoon. What a performance.
He surges forward. And the attack just keeps on coming. Boyle. He's got momentum.
He's held there.
Just one to go in the set. Morrell with the high ball. Ricks.
They couldn't stop him because he was unstoppable.
And the visitors are over. The crowd, well, they're stunned. It was a bit scrappy, but he got the try. And he now has 48 in total.
Yes, sirree. Wonderful skill. Made the defenders look very, very ordinary.
Should be able to land this one. That's 2 points to the score. Big Ant lead 12-4 here. Goes long. He's there to bring the kick back. Crosses the 10-meter line. Boyle carrying defenders with him. Wow! Bustles his way forward. To Harlan. Surges forward in the tackle. Wrapped up. No way through. Morrell is testing the defense with a short pass. Angatar surges forward in the tackle. Hard to handle. Kahalan going over the 40-meter line.
He's held there.
Well, four made there.
Get back. Look at me.
Boyle.
Hill. Get up. 5. Markers lock in.
Launches a kick. That's the 10-meter line. Wow. Right. Driven back in the tackle. Classic tackle.
Get off him.
Bartel turns it inside. Offerdahl driving forwards. That is strong. Offerdahl makes the tackle.
He's held there. 3. Move.
Samet. No respect for ball security. Ooh, force backwards.
That's 1. Move.
Morrell, tosses this one wide. Oh, he's through the line. Brought to ground close to the sideline. Gets the ball. Morrell. Sheesh. Driven back. Just short of the team. There's the fourth tackle. Morrell.
No.
That's tackle five. Lays it off. Kahalan. Puts in the...
And he's over. Take a look at him.
Try number three for Biggin.
Is there any fire left in the belly? Can the home side spark themselves into action? Not looking likely, Andrew.
Toughest kick I've seen him line up, but still he takes his time. Successful with a conversion.
Big Ant are playing some very good football. Their opponents are shell-shocked, and rightly so.
Big Ant lead 18-4. Long. The chase is nowhere to be seen. Hardly his best moment in the game, that pass. Ricks, clear the tarmac, he's coming through. He surges forward. Great strength. Morrell. Oh, Eddie, how quick is this bloke?
I'm losing count of how many runs this bloke's made.
Right, that's the third.
Tests the defence with a short ball. Two defenders and he's down. Still a couple of tackles up their sleeve. And time is up. It's all over. Big Ant start the season with a great victory.
Big Ant have secured the win this afternoon. A display of decent rugby league here has seen them come out on top.
Well, Eddie, it's time to say bye-bye. We'll be back next time with more rugby league.